Wildfire season is a harsh but unavoidable reality in Idaho. Every summer, fires like this one, which came dangerously close to the midpoint substation north of Twin Falls, burn thousands of acres throughout Idaho Power's service area. Wooden power poles might seem like an easy target for a blazing wildfire, but thanks to Idaho Power's vegetation management program, countless poles are saved from destruction each year.
There's a variety of things we do. The vegetation management has a program that we initiated about 15 years ago, pole clearing, where we remove brush around our wood structures on our transmission lines that run through the desert, and we put down a chemical that it's a sterilant that will limit the amount of regrowth that occurs, and that lasts about 10 years.
Vegetation management is one of several strategies Idaho Power uses to prevent infrastructure loss during the fire season. Additional options include protecting poles with fire-resistant paint and metal collars, or upgrading to metal structures. But pole clearing is the most cost-effective method. So how well does it work? According to line patrolman Jack Porter, the difference is night and day.
We used to lose about 8 out of 10, and now we lose about 1 out of 20.
Beyond the obvious cost of replacing burned poles, preventing fire damage has a surplus of benefits for Idaho Power, its customers, and the environment.
Preventing fire damage, of course, there's a capital cost to replace them, but in addition, it's a safety issue because one pole goes down, it could lead to more wires in the ground. And so there's safety, that's the reliability, the outage, and also when we come in to replace structures, the heavy equipment we bring in does impact the environment, so we save that as well.
Wildfires are unpredictable, but with smart planning and preparation, Idaho Power is doing its part to keep its lines up and customers' lights on during the heat of fire season. With photographer Lon Van Wyk, this is Jordan Rodriguez reporting for E! News.